2268 Cremona, Upper St. Clair. Today is November 11th. Video inspection. The interior sewer system. I'm checking. There's a lot of odors in the house today. They dug this up. See how it's plastic? Mm-hmm. They stopped probably.
Yeah.
Right by your tire. But that could be leaking out into the ground there.
Yep.
So this odors could be coming from this stuff that's laying in there. These vents, there's a vent in your laundry sink. If that's not working correctly, these odors will come back through that vent. See, the traps keep the odors from coming through those drains.
Yeah.
But if that automatic vent isn't working, that odor can be coming right back to that vent.
So because there's one of the T-traps, you don't think the odor is coming from there?
Not from the floor drains, because they're sealed. I think that vent on the laundry sink might have something to do with it. But the reason it smells so awful is because that sewer is laying in there.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? So I'm going to go backwards.
Well, like you said, it might be like that disconnect there.
Yeah.
It might be getting underneath the pipe and then also like holding gas or...
Correct.
Doesn't look too bad.